display. Iris, shut down. Information display. Information display.
Information.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Radar units the Union set up to detect gate. Well, I... But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still... Could you go check it out for me? There's the radar unit. Looks like... Unfriendlies incoming! Great, more! Look out! Gotta reboot. Hang on, it's still not working. See it around there anywhere? Huh? Another raid. I've sent you the location of the other.
You know what? It doesn't matter.
I can't believe it was just a thing. Okay, that should wait.
I just needed the money.
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear.
The bad news is that Brenda, she made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they... And the worst news, I told her it's probably... I already sent you Olive's code. Please, find her.
Doing here? Well, you can't stop me either. I don't care if it's a trap. I'll go alone if I... But since you're already here... All right. I'm ready to go right now. I'm getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be overkill. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think! Oh, okay, I think I've got a plan. Listen. Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lockdown. But there's always a back door.
Thank you.
That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
Officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officer's position before moving ahead. We can't take any chances.
Hey, you! What are you doing?
Quick, get out of there! You got caught. Let's try that again. Quick, get out of there! Let's try that again. Let's try that. Let's try that again. Keep it.
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All you. Hey, you! What are you doing?
Quick! Let's try that again.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous.
Shut down.
All units on high alert. Hey, you! What are you-
Quick! Let's try- A ladder, huh? It must be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now.
Confirmation disabled. Information displayed.
Careful. There's one of them at the top of that ladder. Don't forget to use your iris.
Information displayed.
Watch your step. There's a big group of officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads. Try that again. Keep an ear on your radio. I'll tell you what I see.
Information display.
You got. Let's try that.
control room.
Man, what are you complaining?
No way.
The sewer control room. We can drain the water and go along the empty canal. I sent you the coordinates to the control...
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert. Looks like we're all clear. Back to your posts.
It's a dead end, so let's try a different route.
Shut down.
Information display. Information display. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Control panel. Those guards made it sound like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught.
Hey, what happened? Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Got caught. Let's try that again.
Iris, start up.
Display. You did it! Now we can use... I'm close to the canal, but there's a guard here. They're right in front of the door to the control room. Could you... I can get into the canal.
Okay,
see you down below.
Iris, shut down.
I'm glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded, and it was love at first sight. But, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know. Maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie, but she's got to be scared right now. Let's keep moving. This route seems perfect.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Security's pretty thick here, too. I don't see any good hiding spots. But it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping!
This ain't good! All units, I want every...
Facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got to hurry. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Shifting.
Legion.
going. Happen if you don't keep the chimeras away from me. I'm worried about Brenda. A gate! Overhead! Look out! Here they come! You took care of all the... I honestly don't know what I would have done. Okay, we better keep... This route seems... The intel I've got says Brenda should be right...
Hey! Are you two okay? Hold tight.
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal?
Jeez! You're welcome, by the way. Anyway...
Door open. We can get out through there. Should be just up ahead.
Hey, wait for me!
Huh, that voice. Oh, Hal, nice of you to show up.
I had a bad feeling and I was worried. You know, about you. I just had to come. I'm glad you're okay. Both of you. Besides, I could come in handy. You never know.
Maybe if we need a doorstop or a decoy.
Hey, I'm serious.
All right, let's go find Brenda. This route seems perfect.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Information display. Iris, shut down.
You made it! Are you hurt?
No. It's good to see you, Olive. Thank you.
Hey, guys! Let's maybe save the catching up until we're out of the big, dangerous sewer. This way!
Akira!
Relax. I came alone. I just want to talk to him. That's all. So you made it out alive. It's good to know you're safe. Why didn't you tell me? I'm your sister. Well, I guess it's not surprising. It wouldn't be the first time. Come back with me. I'll talk to the commander and work this out. It'll all go back to normal. Just like before. I know we can all be Neuron again.
I appreciate the thought, Akira, but I can't go back there. Ever since the Raven showed up, Neuron, it's changed. The commander barely mentions chimeras. He's buried in some new project.
That's not all. Dr. Calvert sent the Ravens after me when he realized I knew too much. Luckily, I did grab some of his notes on the way out. I still haven't figured out what he's trying to do, but whatever it is, I hope to God he doesn't succeed. And Akira, you're part of the project.
What do you mean? listen to me! Hey, dismiss your legion, now! Why?
I have revoked your authority over them. Acting on your own like this. Not like you. What's gotten into you, Akira? These people are traitors. Are you telling me you believe their lies?
No, Commander, but...
You know what to do with those who would block our path to the future. Now be quick about it.
I can't. Sir, there's no proof that anything they've done is treason.
So you've turned too. I should have known. Consider yourself relieved of your duties. Effective immediately. The Raven. We'll deal with you as well. But there's something I'd like to show you first. Consider this my parting gift.
Joseph assembled the team himself, but I didn't think that meant literally.
Now do you see? Turn against me if you wish. You are disposable. I have no more use for you. Do it.
I can't get a read on her vitals. She's...
Oh.
No! Doctor! What are you doing?
It's nothing to be concerned about, Brenda. Pawns go back in the box when they're captured, after all. All for the good of humankind. One day, you'll see.
No way. There's no way! What good could this possibly be?
I've no need to justify myself to the likes of you, Olive. My only judge will be the annals of human history.
Doctor! System was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again, on purpose this time, and hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit, and not even death could stop you.
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not, but I do know that Alger is gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have. It's all up to you, my friend.
Awesome! You're in complete control!
It's not awesome. The human body can't withstand that state for long. Let it go before you pass out.
Oh, please come back.
Today has been most revelatory. Finally, we're ready for the final stage.
That means...
That's right. Project Noah has reached fruition.
Understood. I'll begin the preparations.
At last, it's time.
Thank you.
went down. But when I try to remember any of it myself, I... It's all right. Don't be so hard on yourself. We all trusted Yosef, and he lied to us.
Hey, that's right. And you know what? The important thing now is to move forward.
Thank you. Thank you all. But I've got to know the whole truth. I know you all do too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Bust into the lab and hear it straight from Yosef.
I'm going with you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You just woke up from a coma.
Don't worry about me. I've been lying down long enough. It's time I stood up too. There's no way I'm gonna sit back and let you fight this one for me. Got it?
Sounds good. Well then, that makes three. We might not make it back here for a while, so I hope you're ready to finish this. Talk to me once you're good to go. I'm ready whenever you are.
Thank you.